What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Boat here with yet another video. In this video we'll be testing the Intel HD Graphics 630, which is an integrated GPU found on some Kaby Lake based CPUs. It has 24 unified shaders, it uses system RAM as VRAM as its an iGPU, and it has a burst frequency of 1100 MHz in my case. I'm also using the latest drivers for it as of the making of the video. As for CPU power, we have an Intel Core i7, which most likely won't cause any bottlenecking problems. I undervolted it by -110 MV to reduce temperatures. We also have 16 GB of RAM in dual channel mode, although 8 GB should also be enough for the game that we'll be playing today, as well as a 256 GB NVMe SSD for the operating system and a 1 TB hard drive on which the game that we'll be testing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using RevOS 1022H2. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Need for Speed Heat, which was ironically requested during the Seller and Power N2840 days. I think the guy who requested it was like,
"Oh wow, if Celeron can run CSGO at 69 FPS, then Need for Speed Heat or whatever should run at 420 FPS in 4K Ultra."
I guess I'll still give him a shout out. Anyway, let's get straight to the point now.
Thank you. 35 Mustang.
Got some now.